Mira, that's highly regarded for the early lead. Down along the inside, one bad boy with Ben on the outside. Coming away, fourth, Nuclear Siren, Arch Place pulls to the outside, fifth. Racing in sixth, Interpreter, Gold Glover came out of there, seventh. Racing in eighth position as they enter the stretch the first time, Tarnished Treasure, Armbro Jagger. They go down to the quarter mile mark up on the outside. Now Arch Place is challenging Nuclear Siren for the lead. They went the quarter 27 2/5. The leader is Arch Place, Nuclear Siren racing second. Racing in third position is Ben in fourth to the half mile pole, highly regarded. One bad boy is fifth, Interpreter sixth. Gold Glover out there, seventh. Racing in eighth, Black Gold Road in ninth position. That's Tarnished Treasure, Armbro Jagger, the trailer, the half, 55 2/5. Arch Place leads by two. Nuclear Siren racing second in third, down along the rail. Ben on the outside coming on to be fourth. That's one bad boy into fifth is Gold Glover. Into the three quarters, Arch Place leads by two. Nuclear Siren second. They go off the three quarters, 1:24 1/5. It's Arch Place, the leader. Nuclear Siren is off stride. Arch Place leads by two lengths, racing in second position. As they drive through the stretch on the outside, one bad boy. It's Arch Place, the leader, by four lengths. One bad boy in Ben. The leader is Arch Place, racing second. One bad boy, Interpreter is third.